When I see cranes flying, I remember those times when I was young. At dusk, we would see cranes, and those images really stayed in my head. So when I became a vet, I realized those species were declining. It's something that we really wouldn't want to lose. I work to make sure they're there for generations and generations. Conservation, it's not easy. We really need to innovate and just show that it's possible. And we are not going to give up. My name is Olivia Nsengimana, and I'm a veterinarian and a conservationist.